Hi, I'm Zac Loudon, and welcome to Cooking with Style. Today we're going to be making fried zucchini flowers stuffed with burrata cheese. And I'd like to introduce my pitbull Styles, who will be cooking with me today. Ready to get started? Okay, first thing, I'm going to make the batter. I use about a cup of organic bleached flour. There we go. A nice big pinch of salt. And a smaller pinch of pepper. Then I use some tonic. Whisk it all together. And it's better to make this about an hour before, so everything has a chance to set up. Perfect. Let's put this aside. And now we're ready to make the filling. I just picked some fresh herbs from the garden. We have some scallion. I got some fresh basil. Some sage and just a little bit of oregano, and I pull the leaves off like this. Just chop it up nicely. That looks good. Set these in a nice bowl. And now we're ready to add the burrata, which is a very soft mozzarella cheese from Italy. It's creamy in the middle. It's delicious. Styles loves it. Mix this together. Beautiful. Okay, now we're going to get started on the zucchini flowers. First thing to do is to carefully open the flower at one of the seams and pull out the inner stem, which is right here. Just twist and pull. They're very bitter, and you don't want to have that in there. Now, to stuff them and keep them open, with a spoon, grab a dollop and just place it in there. Right there. Close the leaf, overlap, and twist. If you fill them too much, they will overflow when you cook them and make a mess and not come out as pretty. There you have it. Now we're going to batter the zucchini flowers. We'll take the batter that we made before and just dip them in, twist it, get a nice coating on them, pull them out and get the excess off. I'm going to step over here to the stove with my flowers. I have a pan on. It's on high heat. I prefer to use olive oil because it's what the Italians use, and it's what they traditionally make zucchini flowers with. Okay, now we're going to drop them in the oil. And that's a nice sound right there. It's what you want to hear. The oil's nice and hot. Get them apart so you can work with them. And we're going to cook them for about 2 to 3 minutes on each side until nice and golden brown. Okay, let's flip them. Yeah, they look. Nice. Beautiful. Alright, give it about 3 more minutes. It should be ready to eat. I think they're good to take off now. They've been cooking for about 6 minutes, and the cheese is nice and melted in the middle. I think we're ready to plate. So I usually just take them off one at a time. Plate them nicely around the dish. You want to eat these right away after you're done cooking them. Come on, Styles. Come on. Up. Good boy. You ready to eat? Yeah? Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss. Good boy. This is the moment of truth. Styles likes it or not. Is that good, bud? Yeah? Now it's my turn. Mmm. So delicious. Thank you for watching Cooking with Style. Hope to see you again soon.